still, like, a little in my head, but my cold is gone, and I'm not sick anymore. Heal me! All right, so today I'm going to give you stars in my new little solar system. Back around and over and under. No, I'm just kidding. But I'm going to give you stars, okay?
Okay.
Okay, do you know what these are? What's this one?
I don't know.
A rocket. Say rocket. Yeah. So these are all things in the solar system, okay? So this is a rocket. Rocket. Oh, rocket. Okay. And do you know what this is? Spaceship. And this is a telescope.
Telescope.
Yeah, good. With a telescope, you can see the stars and maybe even the planets. Okay. All right. Are you ready for class today?
Yes, ready.
All right, let's go. The sight song. I use my eyes to see. I use my eyes to see.
I use my eyes to see. I use my eyes to see.
Hi ho, how did you know? I use my eyes to see. Hi ho.
Hi ho. How did you know? I use my eyes to see.
Good job. Yep, very good job. What do you use to see?
I use my eyes.
Okay. To see. What do you use to hear?
I use my ear to hear.
Oh. What do you use to touch?
I use my hands to touch.
Awesome. Oh, okay. All right, what do you use to talk? What do you use to talk? Do you use your mouth to talk?
Yes.
Yes! I use my mouth to talk.
I use my mouth to talk.
Good. Okay, good. I use my mouth to talk, too. I also use my mouth to drink and to eat. So, I'm going to show you something. This is tea. In where I am in South America, they use these metals. This is a straw. To drink the water or tea, and they use these little, hopefully I won't spill this on my computer, they use these little cups, and they put tea in there, and the straw, it's like this, it's like a spoon, and so it makes the tea not come through the straw, just water, cool, right?
Yeah.
It's really neat. Yeah, I like tea. Because it's warm. It's like, oh. All right. I wanted to show you. Okay. Let's go.
Eyes.
Good. This is my eye. Where is your eye?
I see with my eyes?
Can I see with my eyes right now?
No.
Oh. When I open my eyes, I can see! Okay. Hey, Tony. I can see you right now. Can you see me?
Yes.
Yes, what?
Yes, I can.
Okay, you can see me. Okay, now, here's something different. I can look for Tony. I'm looking for Tony. I'm looking, but I don't see him. I don't see him. Now I see him. Tony, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you, Andy.
I'm fine, too. Now, see and look, okay? I look with my eyes. Say, I look with my eyes.
I look at my eyes.
I look with my eyes.
I look with my eyes.
I can look at you.
I can look at you.
Oh, yes, you can. You can look at me, and you can see me right now. Okay, I can look with binoculars.
I can look
with binoculars.
With binoculars.
That's a hard one. Binoculars.
Binoculars.
Good. Hey, I can look with a telescope. I can look with a telescope.
I can look with a telescope.
Telescope. Telescope.
Telescope.
Good. What are you making? Are you making something?
No.
Are you making? No? Oh. Okay. All right. Okay, what can you see? So look at the page and tell me what you can see.
I can see your bike.
Bike. Good. What can you see here?
I can see a cake.
Oh, a cake. What does the cake have on top of it? What's on top of the cake?
Strawberries.
Yeah, I love strawberries. Do you like strawberries?
Yes, I like them.
I like them. You like what? I like them or I like strawberries? Say, I like strawberries.
I like strawberries.
Okay. What can you see here?
Oh! I can see a horse.
Good. What can you see here?
I can see a car.
Oh, what color car do you see? What color is it?
Green.
Green, okay. What can you see here?
I can see a carrot.
Oh, you can see a carrot, or you can see many carrots?
I can see many carrots.
What color are the carrots?
Orange.
Okay, what can you see here? I love that.
I see a fish.
Oh, and what can you see here?
I see a shoes.
A shoes or shoes?
Shoes.
Shoes. Good. Awesome. You have a star. Da, 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 da. I'm going to give you the gold star again. Okay, now, it's shining bright in the... in space. Sorry, I'm so itchy right now. Okay, now look at the room. This is a room. Look at the room and tell me what you see. I see a t-shirt. What do you see?
I see a t-shirt. bed.
A bed, okay. What else do you see?
I see a lamp.
A lamp, okay. Excellent. What color is the lamp?
Yellow.
All right, cool. What else do you see?
I see a computer.
Cool. Laptop computer, okay. What else do you see?
I see a picture.
A picture? Okay. Kind of. Usually these are pictures, but for some reason there's nothing in them. They look like mirrors. It's really weird. Yeah. But let's make it a picture. Now it's a picture. Ha ha. Okay. What else do you see? Do you see any books?
I see books.
Okay. Can you see your teacher right now? Oh, you just went offline. Oh. Ah. Okay. And can you see your teacher right now?
No.
No. Okay. I'm going to ask you one more question. Don't worry. You'll see me. Are you looking for your teacher right now?
No.
Yes, you're looking for your teacher, but you don't see her. Say, yes, I'm looking for my teacher. Say, I'm looking for my teacher. I'm looking for my teacher. Oh. Okay, Tony. And now I see my teacher. Say, I see my teacher.
I saw my teacher.
Yeah, good. I wanted you to see, to really understand what look is for. See, if I put something here, you can say, yes, I am looking for my teacher.
Yes, I look
for my teacher.
For my teacher.
But I don't see her. But I don't see her. Now I see her. Okay? So that's the difference of looking. I am looking for you, but I don't see you. Now I see you. Okay?
Okay.
Look and see. Okay, so you can look, but not see someone. You can look for them and not see them. Okay, good job. Now, what can you see here?
I see the sun.
Yeah, okay. I can see the bright sun. There's only one sun, so it's the. I can see the bright sun.
I can see the bright sun.
The bright sun. The bright sun.
Bright sun.
Good. And I can see a bright star. There's tons of stars. I see a bright star. Okay. Now, what can you see here?
I can see the breezy lamp.
Close. The bright light. Bright light.
Bright light.
And I can see bright colors. Say, I can see bright colors.
I can see bright colors. Color.
Good. Colors. More than one. Colors.
Colors.
Good. I can see bright colors all around me. Can you see bright colors all around your teacher?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, cool. I'm going to give you a second star. Good answering the questions. I will give you an orange star. Dun, dun, dun. It's jumping on my shoulder. Ah, stop jumping on me! All right. Okay, Tony, what can you see? Can you see the bright, dark? Oh, bleh. Can you see the bright night or the dark night?
Dark night.
Yes. Can you see a bright color or a dark color?
Dark color.
Good. a dark color. Can you see a dark room or a bright room?
Dark room.
Good, a dark room. What kind of light is coming in the room? What kind of light is coming in the room? A bright light. A bright light is coming in the room. Bright light. Good. Okay, dark and bright. Now, is this dark or bright?
Dark.
Good, a dark room. Is this a light room or a dark room?
Light room.
Oh, yeah, a light room and a bright room. Yeah. So, is this a bright color or a dark color?
Bright color.
Yeah, it is. Okay. What are these? Oops, not this one. What are these?
This are dark.
Dark what?
Dark color.
Yeah, dark colors. Remember the S, okay? An S for more than one, okay?
Okay.
More than one. So, this is a monkey. What are these?
These are monkeys.
Yes! Good S. Good job. Woo-woo. Very good. I'm going to give you a third star. Good listening. Good applying it. Okay, there's your other star. All right, we're making the universe. Whoa. Okay, this and that. This is very important. This is a marker. This. These are markers. These. This and these are close. This, these, markers. Okay?
Okay.
That is a marker. Far away. That. Or just a little bit away. That. And those. Those markers. These markers. Those markers. Two. Okay?
Okay.
Now, this is a cat. This is a small cat.
This is a small cat.
What is that?
That is a big lion.
Yes, it is. Eee! Okay. Aww, these are cats. These are quiet cats.
These are cats. These are quiet cats.
These, remember these, is more than one, and it's close to you, okay? This, these. Okay?
Okay.
Alright. What are those?
Those are lion.
Yeah? Those are loud lions.
These are loud lions.
Yeah. So those, more than one, far away. Those are markers. Okay? It doesn't always have to be really far, just not right next to you. Okay? It could be just on the table over there. Like maybe it's just right over there. It doesn't have to be really far. It's just not close. Okay?
Okay.
Okay. So let's figure this out. What are so pretty?
These are so cozy.
Awesome. What is a quiet cat?
That is a quiet cat.
Awesome. Who is my friend?
This is my friend.
Good job. Tony, you are so smart. What are my favorite shoes?
Those are my favorite shoes.
Good. What make loud noises?
These?
Yep.
Make
these.
These make loud
noises.
Noises.
What sounds like a good idea?
a good idea.
So sounds, so what sounds like a good idea? Not ideas, one idea. I know this one confuses you, right? Because it sounds, but this is just sounds. Remember, it's these words right here. Noises, shoes, idea, only one idea. So what sounds like a good idea?
That.
Yeah, you got it. Whoop, whoop. Very good job. Yes. So the these and that, it refers to the nouns, okay?
Okay.
Yeah? A cat. Okay, the friend, whatever this is, my shoes, the noises, and the idea. Very good job. Okay, now I'm going to give you your fourth star. La, 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 la. Let's give you the spinning star, because stars move in space too. Okay, what are the three letters? Fast, super fast.
I-E-A.
Okay, and what sounds do they make? Eh.
Eh.
Eh. Ah.
Ah.
Good job. And ah.
Ah.
Good. Now the long ones. I, E, A.
I, E, A.
Good job. Okay, now. Aussie, okay? We talked about this before, but we're going to review it a little bit. So you tell me what is this word?
This is man.
Man? Man?
This is man.
What is this word?
This is me.
Oh, okay. What is this word?
Pop.
Is it? Is it? There's no E there. What is it?
Pop.
Pop. And what is this word?
Pop.
Okay, good. Okay, one more. What is this word?
Late.
What's this? Not a real spelling. Yeah, okay. Good. Yep, perfect. Okay, now I want you to read these ones, okay? Man, main, hid, hide,